Hey, what's up, Miles Navis? This is 796 and I'm Superior. Welcome back to Life is Strange. Last time we left off, we talked to a homeless old lady. We don't even know her name. We also found out a little bit about Arcadia Bay and how the frickin' Prescotts are stupid and they own everything. And that they go apes, I guess. Anyways, so let's resume our game and let's see what's going on at the diner. Well, let's talk to the fisherman first.
Did you catch any big ones today?
If by big you mean none, then sure. I caught a lot of big ones today. Now let me mourn over my eggs.
Okay then. Nice talking to you too. Weird lady. Weird lady.
Hello there to you! Such a beautiful day, eh? Oh yeah, it's gonna be a super day. Enjoy your breakfast, eh?
Eh? Okay then. Eh? Oh man, okay. That's nice, I guess. Eh? T-shirts. All right. What is graffiti? Flush before pissing on the floor. I'm so done. More graffiti. Graffiti. Oh, walk with me on the fire. Yes. Yay! I got the next achievement. Yes. 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 All right. What's this one? Compressed. Yay! I look beautiful. 142. A doe, a gunshot, chemistry, and someone looking outside the window. All right. That's great. All right, so at least I got what I came here for. Let's talk to this dude.
What do you want? I feel like shit. Too much beer, so spare me, please. Just let me suffer quietly.
Okay, then.
Hello, sir.
Hi, young lady. You look a little lost.
Hungry.
Just hungry and thinking about what to eat.
Now that is a real problem at the Two Wells. I can never decide. Joyce's pumpkin pie or grilled mac and cheese?
Oh, grilled mac and cheese. Joyce.
How well do you know Joyce?
I know her delicious grub. Everybody at the station comes here. We take care of this place like it's our own kitchen. And Joyce, like she's our mother.
Nice save there, buddy. Chloe.
So, you know Chloe?
Sadly, we all know Chloe down at the station. Poor Joyce. Just heard she even just got busted with pot in her room.
Who told you?
Who told you that?
I didn't hear it on the police scanner. Joyce said the weed belonged to Chloe's friend, but I highly doubt that.
Joyce didn't tell you who?
She wouldn't. Afraid I'd go arrest somebody, as if I would. I'd just tell that loser to stay the hell away from Chloe, or else. Just kidding. Besides, David Madsen's watching over.
Yeah.
Is she a friend of yours?
Yeah.
I know her.
Then you know she's a handful.
Yep. She can be.
She can be, but she can also be a good friend who shows up when you need her.
Sounds like you're a good friend. I wish she would be a great daughter and not cause Joyce so much stress.
Yeah, David.
I guess you're friends with David Madsen.
I wouldn't use that word. We know each other. Why do you ask?
He has a reputation.
He kinda has a reputation at Blackwell.
I have respect for David. He served his country. He found his calling at Blackwell. At the station, we're happy David is exactly where he is. Not everybody can be a cop.
I have to go now. Enjoy your breakfast.
By the way, one thing I can tell you for certain is to stay away from that RV outside.
Oh yeah, the one
I usually
took a dog
stay away
at.
From sketchy parked vehicles.
Wise policy. The guy who lives in it, Frank, is pretty sketchy himself.
Yeah, a
little
bit.
All I can say for now. I should finish up my coffee and get to work.
All right, see ya. Nice, Chucker. All
right. I don't feel like talking right now. I gotta deliver a load of breakfast to my stomach. Over now.
Okay, Mr. Trucker.
Hello?
Pardon moi, but you're in my eyesight.
Everything is in eyesight.
Isn't everything in here within eyesight?
I don't care for your tone. You sound like Joyce.
How does Joyce sound?
Bossy and smartass. Like you.
Joyce rules.
Joyce rules. I want to be exactly like her when I grow up.
Looks like you're on your way. I've been coming to this dive for 3 years, and Joyce gives me shit like it's going out of style.
That's how she rolls. That's why I worship her every move.
Good. I can't wait to see you flipping greasy bacon in a diner when you grow up. Exactly like Joyce. Now pardon me while I get back to my coffee.
Yeah, shut up, Trucker. Oh, there's Justin. What's up, Justin?
What's up, Justin?
Getting my coffee on before I cut class and destroy some rails.
Oh, God.
Shouldn't you be taking photos?
Actually, I'll take a picture of your face. I am.
I am always taking photos. I am a camera.
You crack me up, Maxter. Of course I'm baked. So I'll laugh at anything.
You should be studying, bad boy.
So where's all your homework, schoolgirl?
School? Speaking of Buzz, I saw your bro Trevor sneaking out of Dana's room.
Trevor finally told me about him and Dana hooking up. He got there first, so I snooze and I lose. See you later, Max.
Yep, sure thing. What's up, Trevor?
Hey, Trevor.
Holla, Max. By the way,
oh my God, look at his eyes. Jesus. Are you a... Oh, God.
Yeah, I saw you coming out of Dana's room.
Yeah, and I finally had to tell Justin because, well, he was into her too.
How did Justin react?
I got him blazed. He was cool. Nice. Nobody has secrets in Blackwell anyway. See you in class, Max.
Yeah, all right. Anything else? Food center. Can't go in the back. Crap. Wall of Fame.
Forgot about the fishing wall of fame.
All right. I did not mean to do that. I am sorry about that. Picture. What's this?
Whoa, Ken Kesey with Joyce? That's so perfect.
All right. I am sorry about that. My freaking recording stopped. Sorry about that. So let's sit down, shall we? There's Joyce.
And there she is. A lovely young woman.
Hello, Joyce.
How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
Pretty much.
Like you still look pretty.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart. But
yep.
I wish you'd been here to help save Chloe. She got busted yesterday smoking out. Again.
I know. Chloe told me that her stepfather hit her.
I am sorry that was your introduction to David. I hope you get to know him on your terms, not Chloe's. He's a good man, he just...
Yeah,
hope so.
I'm sure he is since you married him, but don't be so harsh on Chloe.
It's good you're here. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
I will be. Promise.
Well, of course.
I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call. Now my folks are in Seattle and I'm all alone at Blackwell. My karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life.
Yep.
I did after William passed on. Chloe? Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway, I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
Don't worry.
Joyce,
we'll see you,
I am
everyone.
So sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad, Max. That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
Sorry about that, my mom was talking. Chloe understands. Chloe has changed.
Chloe must have changed a lot during that time.
Oh, she hit all the phases. Expulsion, running away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair. Now she's gotta rebel against her stepfather.
I see why, I mean.
Why? What did Chloe tell you?
David hit her.
Well, Chloe texted me that David slapped her yesterday.
He feels awful, and he will be punished. But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
Sure, except for Kate. He excused to hit her, I get it. He cares about Kate Marsh?
He cares about Kate Marsh?
David mentioned her, but I stay out of his business. I won't patrol Blackwell, and he won't cook at the diner, you know?
I saw him arguing with Kate. I thought you might know why.
Nice try, Nancy Drew. But next to you, there's only one student I'm worried about. And she's not even in school anymore. So, now let's get down to the nitty-gritty. What do you want to eat?
Bacon omelets? I don't even care about the waffle. Bacon.
I was dreaming about your bacon omelet.
Now finish your coffee.
Oh yeah. Give me that coffee. Let's look at
the... bacon omelet for the...
The only thing that's changed on the menu are the prices.
Holy mother of God. Jesus Christ. A Bigfoot bacon. $3. Holy shit.
Young lady stat.
Let's drink some coffee.
Bacon at 12 o'clock hot.
Bacon at 12 o'clock hot.
I love the delicious discipline. This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
Yeah, a little bit. Let's look out the window, shall we?
The lighthouse looks so mysterious. I wish I could stay in this moment forever.
Yeah, I might not want to.
I actually can now. But then it wouldn't be a moment.
Yeah, I guess. Can't really look at anything else. Let's drink some more.
Order ready.
Yeah, then.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
Thank you very much, Joyce.
I'm drooling like a baby.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh.
Speaking of Chloe.
Speak of the devil.
There we go. What's up, badass Chloe?
Mom and Max, together again.
And Chloe looking for a free meal. You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
No, you're not. This is my treat. To you, for coming back to rescue my daughter.
Nobody needs to rescue me.
Unless you set your room on fire smoking out.
Oh God, here it comes. Didn't you and Sergeant Pepper already read me the riot act last night?
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
Damn. Okay, then.
You guys are still the same.
Another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox?
Don't know.
Now that that's out of the way. Let's talk about your superpower.
I don't have any explanation, and I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on,
no one
that's
can.
Just a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
Oh,
this
God.
Is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see. Okay, Max. Impress me.
Okay, I don't even know, but... Let's try keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
Bullets.
A bullet, just like your necklace.
That was so wrong, Max. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Okay, then. Okay.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
Okay, so she has a keychain of a panda with a heart on it. She has a cigarette with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 7 cigarettes. Okay, 7 cigarettes. She has 25, 50, 75, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86 cents. And she has a warning ticket for out of parking bay. Okay. I think I got it. god, this is gonna take a little bit. Oh my god, I'm ahead.
This is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max, I'm hella ready.
Alright, so let's go with the keys.
Your car keys.
Duh!
Okay, so, panda keychain.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
Okay, let's go with the cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
Seven.
Seven cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool. Amazing. Something else in my pockets?
Money.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
86 cents.
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
And your parking ticket.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
What? Wait, what? 10:34.
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time!
Oh my god, I actually got that. Holy shit. I was right. Wow.
Amazeballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck.
I did not know it was 10:36, I swear to god.
You have powers.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
How's the food, Max?
It was great.
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
Oh my god.
I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
Okay.
I will predict the future.
No way!
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Okay, hi Joyce.
Oops.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Okay, so that happens.
And now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're okay. A dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Okay. There's a... What the... Cockroach.
That's the best song I've heard.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
Okay.
So, what are you waiting for?
Now I should rewind and tell Chloe everything that just happened.
Alright. Speak.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
Okay, so Joyce doesn't drop a crate. Trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
So what happens next?
Okay, a cop and he leaves.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio and he quickly exits the diner.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Fight and Joyce beats them up. No! No, wait!
Justin and Trevor fight and Joyce beats them.
Shit.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
Shit. I can't rewind. Fuck. Jukebox goes crazy and a cockroach crawls on it.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Shoot. I know that doesn't really happen. Fuck. Okay. Let me try again.
I'm going to predict.
Okay. The trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his...
So...
Okay. His partner leaves.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Yes.
Well, let's just...
Okay. So... They stop him.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good.
Okay, then the jukebox goes crazy with cockroach crawls on it.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Okay, I got it right. Yes. Okay, good. Knew it works.
Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Oh, wait,
really?
Go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called him. But he's off to go bust some skaters.
Yep.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch.
Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love.
Cockroach.
You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever? You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened!
Grow up.
No.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
No.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that.
Oh, God.
Check out your nose. Too much blow?
A little bit.
Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power.
Shit.
You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, Girl Wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Crap.
Chloe finally believes me. And I wonder what kind of crazy shit...
Okay. I want to see what's going on here. Okay, blah, blah. Okay. No. 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 No time. Okay, so 142 buck. Okay. So that's all I need to go. Okay.
What she has in mind now.
Okay, let's go. Let's go, speak.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place.
Oh.
Don't even answer. We have places to go and full to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit, let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school?
Wow.
I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with too.
I want to answer it. She's being too bitchy to do it, so.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay? I promise, Kate. I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Yay.
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now, let's rock.
See, you're fine. I don't care. That's fine. Let's go.
Sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument. I could rewind and not answer Kate. It's not like I won't see her in class later.
Nah, I'm going. Okay, I didn't hit the rewind button this time. Who's that? Great. I don't even know who that is, and he's already looking at me. I don't know who he was. Screw it. Okay then, we're at a junkyard. That's great. I have a feeling I'll have to take a lot of pictures here, so can't wait.
Is this a race?
Yeah.
Keep up.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you and how well you do in this phase of the test. Welcome to American Rust. My home away from hell.
Your home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also super-sized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
That's not... Okay. Whatever. All right.
David might be a douche, but
that's a
you
gun.
Did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be. Like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test. Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Why do I have to go find 5 bottles? God dang it. Chloe, gun shells. It's all gun shells. Where are they? Gun shells. That's not a bottle. What's up here? Nothing but garbage. Suits her. Wait, what was that? Plank. Move. Anything over here?
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Oh, there's a bottle. Bottle, take it. Tick, 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 tick.
Hello, bottle number one. Four more to go.
Sit. Why would I sit? There's no reason to sit. Can't really do anything here, so I'm just gonna go. Alright, so I got a bottle. Let's find the rest. Football. Car wreck. Okay, so there's nothing up here. Okay, I already got the bottle up here, so we can just go back down. Shift and then run, because I forgot we can do that. Okay, what's over here? Nothing, nothing, nothing. Syringe. Yay. Like, I really want to look at syringe. Wrecked car. No, thank you. What's over here? This is just the end of the road. Okay, what's over here then? Nothing. This is like the one of the worst parts probably in this game.
This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I bet I can find out more about Rachel here. That kind of hurts.
Aw. That sucks. What's this? Makeup?
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Nope. I can see her with blue hair, though. Mixtape. Hey, bro, check out my mixtape, bro.
Rachel songs.
Aw.
I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Rachel's song. Man. There's a photo.
They really were besties.
Wow.
That could have been me instead of Rachel.
Graffiti on the wall. Right.
Now we're officially a trio. We just have to find Rachel.
Max was here. Lift it. No. Lift it. No. Paper. Sure.
I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
Ooh, bottle. Thank you.
Boom. Only three bottles left.
I'm gonna see something out the window. Hey, are you going Ape? Newburgh in 60 miles, so we should leave about 5. Okay. Yeah, we will in your new ride. Get supplies to drive in, maybe we can have dinner first. Or whatever. Anyway, go Ape. Too late. God. Okay. So, what was with that train? I feel like there was something important. Fuck you, yes you. No, thank you. Alright, well, let's get out of this. Let's see. There's a lot of junk here. Shirt.
This is the scariest thing here.
Old doll.
Aw, poor thing. They left you here all alone.
Yeah, that's great. Thanks for... I hear a frog. Shirt. I can barely see it because it's just all the scribble lines on it. That squirrel. Aw. Hello, squirrel. I see something over there. It's over here. Graffiti. Eat shit and live. No, thank you. What's this? Oh god. What happened? I sit by the campfire.
I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
R C A M P F I R E S O N G bottle.
Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a
bottle. Oh Jesus. Lord. You gonna fall? Okay, cool. Just sit right there, I guess. And just let me be an idiot. Alright. Why can't I run? Squirrel! But oh, that was the easiest one to find right there. Thank you for that.
That's one more bottle to go.
One more bottle. Right. I want to thank you for giving me such great advice about going to the police and telling them about Nathan. I so appreciate you standing up by me. Keeps my faith. Okay, I'm on your side. Please don't mention me too much if you can. I'm already in trouble around here. And thanks so much for talking to me this morning. Oh, I was about to have a serious cry and I need a friend. You were there as usual. Kate. Poor Kate. A wrecked car. I don't know why I keep looking at these wrecked cars. I don't know what these are. Am I pressing shift? I'm pressing shift. Why am I not running?
Wow, sir. That looks exactly like the same doe from my tornado vision.
Whoa.
That doe is the perfect photo op. What? My rewind power doesn't work on her? I don't get it.
What does it mean? Get the photo. Wait, if it's imagination, wouldn't it not matter? Hello, doe. What if I go up to it? Oh, bye. Dramatic range. It's not there. No! What does it mean? Why? What does it mean? I give up. Whatever. Stump. I don't want to sit on the stump. I'd rather not, thank you. What's over here? Why can't I run? I can't run for some reason. I don't get it. What is even over here? Why can't I run? I'm pressing shift and it's not running. Why is it not running? Whoa, no. Stop. No. What'd I do?
Where to find bottles? Maybe in an old refrigerator.
Wow, thanks for giving me that hit, Max. Thanks. I didn't mean to press control. God damn it, whatever. Anything over here? At all? What does that train mean? Oh, okay. Wait, what? Why would I look? I don't really want to look. What's over here in this pile of trash? What? Piece of what? Piece of cloth. I don't really need to look at a piece of cloth, thank you. Is that a refrigerator? Look. It's a crab! Mommy, it's a crab!
No way! I totally remember going there when I was a kid. I loved the hush puppies. Now the sign is just Arcadia Bay junk.
Poor Arcadia Bay, they didn't deserve this. This is probably the longest like part of this episode, it's just looking for a bottle. I swear to God I'm pressing shift and it's not running. I don't know why. Whatever. There's a squirrel! Washing machine. Don't really need to look at a washing machine. Has a shirt. Okay, so what's over here? Old camera.
Beyond repair. Rest in peace. Where to find bottles? Maybe in an old refrigerator.
You mean that right there? Take it. Tick, tick, tick it.
Stupid bottle.
Okay, how about... How would I get the bottle exactly? Look.
Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the taking.
Yeah, but how do I get it? Is there a thing I can get? Maybe? What's over here? Nothing even over here. What does it say over here? Nothing. Not even that bus sign will tell me anything. How do I get that bottle? Gunshells. How do I get that bottle up there? I don't get it. Oh, the crate. Move. How did I miss that in the first place? Now let's grab it. Thank you. Oh, there's the number.
Voila. Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe. It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students.
There's the... Oh. I see the... Yeah, 142. How do I take a picture? How do I take a picture? I want to take a picture. I'm gonna take a picture. How do I take a picture of it? How do I take a picture of it? Sign, no. That's the bus. How do I take a picture of it? Okay. I can't take a picture of it? Are you serious? How do I take a picture of it then? I'm so confused. How do I take a picture of it? I'm so confused. What the frick, man? Do I have to go around? The train is so loud. Ow. Why is the look on the other side? Is there like a thing I was supposed to do before I went over here? Okay, it says right there. Whoops, I did not mean to do that. It says right there, so how do I...
It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students.
How in the actual hell do you take a picture of this? You know what, whatever. I can't take a picture of it, whatever. Maybe I can take a picture of it later, when it's not all, like, fucked up. I don't know. I've been wandering around too long. Let's just talk to Chloe and give her the 5 bottles. I can't run. I don't know if I'm walking fast or if I'm not even running at all. I don't care. Whatever. Let's talk to Chloe. And boop. Yeah, I want to look at Chloe real
Thanks,
quick.
Thanks, Max.
One.
Wait. One more for the road.
All right, then.
You're serious about this.
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet.
Great.
Max, you have to help me aim.
Why? Why do I have to help you aim?
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Jesus. Okay, to the right.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir.
There we go.
Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle.
Now, Max, where do I aim? You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Okay, so he needs to aim a little bit up. Aim up. Okay, really? Okay, aim up.
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes.
Jeez, that takes a long
Watch
time.
Watch out, Nathan.
Right. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here.
Why?
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Monitor? No. Shoot the barrel? No. Shoot
Hello?
The...
Hello? What should I shoot?
Shoot the rim. Shoot the... Shoot the... No. Just have patience, damn it. Shoot this.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Oh, it worked?
Hella yes!
I did not know that was gonna work. Okay.
Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Nope.
Like, never? So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Fuck.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Gas tank. Shoot this.
Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cruel bumper.
Oh!
Jesus, I shot myself! Ah, I shot myself! Back up, back
Stupid
up!
Gun? Hold on, Chloe.
Damn, okay. Wow. Jesus. Good lord.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Is it the winch? Do I have to shoot the that one?
How about aiming for the left tire?
When I just fly in that?
Spinning wheel of death.
Oh god. Whoops. Sorry.
Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
What if I take a breather?
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
It's bleeding more than before.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
Yeah, I see what you do. Whoa. Wow. Okay. Whoa. Wow. Okay, that was cool. Thanks. Thanks for that. My head hurts. Okay. Okay, what was that? Why is he writing A there? You alright? Thanks, Chloe.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
No.
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Too much action for
Maybe
you.
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
More than Let me know just when you scary.
Feel okay. God, this power scary. Really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Wait, so... If I can get a photo with that... Colorized... Wait a minute, so if I can get on the opposite side of Chloe and take a picture, wouldn't that mean if I got on the opposite side of here, wouldn't it just give me school bus? Why do I have to look? Okay, wait a minute. I'm sorry if I keep like going to the school bus, but like it's pissing me off that I cannot take a picture of this shit. Like, the number is literally right there, and it's giving me, like, this big-ass thing to look at. And it's like, I want to take a picture of it, I do, because it gives me an achievement, and you guys know how I am about achievements. I like to take achievements to, like, the next level. Whenever there's an achievement, I like to get it. I don't waste, like, a whole bunch of my time trying to get it, but, like, if it's easy enough to get it, just let me get it. Let me take a picture. Let me take a picture. Let me take a picture. Why won't it let me take a picture? Oh, there we go. Yes! Take that picture, Match. Match. Max. There we go. There we go. Yay. All right, so now all we need is two more pictures. I think that's like later in the episode. So now I feel complete. Now we can actually go back to Chloe and I feel better. So yeah. Yay for that. I finally got that picture. I was like, why can't I take a picture of that stupid bus? It wouldn't let me take a picture and it pissed me off. Actually, you know what? I think I'm all out of time for right now. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like, to hit that like button down below and also comment down below what was your favorite part about this episode. And if you're new, subscribe to my channel and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Goodbye!